I'm Dr. Jill, and welcome to Let's Learn English with Anna. A playground is an outdoor place. We play and have fun at a playground. They are great places for exercise. What do you do at a playground? Let's visit Anna. She helps us answer this question. What do you do at a playground?
Hi, welcome. Hi, Max.
Hello, Anna. I have our question for today.
Great. What do you do at a playground? I can do lots of things at a playground.
But Anna, playgrounds are for kids.
That is true. But everyone can have fun at a playground.
There are many ways to play at a playground. You can climb, swing, slide, run, or play games like soccer or basketball. Now, let's hear from some friends. They talk about fun things to do at a playground.
My favorite playground has a skateboard park.
At the playground, I hang upside down from the monkey bars.
My favorite playground has a soccer field.
Thanks, friends. Let's talk about those action words. You know, verbs. When we finish some actions, we add an ed to the end. For example, I am dancing. I am done. I danced. Next, Anna plays a game at a playground. She gets a list of actions and how to do them. To win, she needs to do the actions in order. Now, let's join Anna. Listen for words like around, under, up, through, and between. Also, listen for words ending in ed.
Max, Daisy, we are at the playground. We are ready to play. Max and Daisy are watching from home. Felix, you read the actions.
First, walk around the dragonfly. Second, roll under the slide. Third, climb up the tree. Fourth, crawl through a log. And fifth, cross the finish line between the trees. On your mark, get set, go!
Anna is walking around the dragonfly. She is rolling under the slide. Now she is climbing up the tree. She is crawling through a log.
Felix, I think I'm stuck. I did it.
Good job, Mom. But you missed one.
What? Yep. No.
Anna missed an action. Which one? Can you remember? Let's find out.
I walked, climbed, rolled, crawled. Oh, wait, that is only four. Oh, I forgot to cross the finish line between those two trees.
She crossed the finish line.
Try this game with your friends. Make a list of actions in English. Remember them and then do them. And come see us again on Let's Learn English with Anna.